Hi, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. So a lot of people ask us about radon system operating costs, and there's two components you have to be aware of. First is the cost of the power to operate the radon fan, and second is the cost of conditioned air. So conditioned air is air from your home that's being drawn down cracks and openings in the basement floor into the radon system and exhausted outside. So you have to pay to reheat and cool more air. So to calculate our radon fan operating cost, first we've got the wattage. So we can plug our wattage in the spreadsheet here. In this case, it's 123 watts. Next, we need our airflow. So to measure our airflow, we can use this device called a pitot tube. That allows us to measure the airflow. So we put that in the pipe there, and then we get our reading here. So once I have that reading, I can go to this chart and calculate how much air we're moving. Then I can estimate from our total amount of air, which is 114 CFM, I'm guessing about 70 CFM is coming from the house. So I plug my 70 in here, and then that spits out the number of $406 per year to operate. So the big takeaway on energy efficiency is taking the time to seal cracks and openings in your basement floor. So we can have a radon fan that draws less power and we have less conditioned air loss. I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thanks for watching.